ambassador from Spain. Thank you very much for coming to this ceremony, this event, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this ceremony. It's a pleasure to be here.
On all of you, the technical show is on all of you. Show live began by Tashi Farmoy to the chat. مهمان ویژه‌ای که امشب داریم سفیر محترم کشور اسپانیا ایشون هم برای اینکه خدمت شما بودن خوش آمد میگم و تشکر میکنم بار دیگر به همه شما عزیزان همه شما تشکر
Very simple. Main reason I'm here on this stage is just on behalf of my players and staff, email the staff and players. We want show all the gratitude to the family for this wonderful support. I hope that our presentation and your national version create the impact I'm sure all of you that you expect. And not only outside the pitch, but outside the pitch for sure with this beautiful goals and winners, but also we hope that after when the World Cup starts, we also will be able to perform as we used to do in order to bring joy and happiness and pride for the United Nations.
خیلی ساده در ابتدا از خانواده محترم
Ladies and gentlemen, in 30 days, just 30 days behind the opening ceremony of the World Cup for Russia 2018. And when this event started the biggest sport event show in Earth, the biggest sport event of humanity. There is no other single sport. There is no other single sport show that can attract so much people at the same time to watch 32 nations to play football. Not only, with all respect, not even with the Olympics or any other sport, are able to put together so many human beings at the same time.
خانم‌ها آقایون، تنها 30 روز، تنها 30 روز فاصله داریم با شروع مهمترین رویداد ورزشی کره زمین. تنها 30 روز فاصله داریم با مهمترین و بزرگترین رویداد ورزشی که جهان تجربه میکنه و هیچ تورنمنت دیگه، هیچ مسابقات دیگه نیست بتونه با کمال احترام برای المپیک و مسابقات دیگه بتونه این تعداد از افراد و سرتاسر جهان گرد هم بیاره و جلوی گیرنده ها همه بشینن و این تورنمنت رو باز بکنن و مطمئنن جام جهانی بزرگترین رویداد ورزشی بشری
خواهد. Last World Cup in Brazil, one third of humanity, they watched the final simultaneous all over the world, which means that almost 2.5 billion people at the same time they watch together, they enjoy a simple football game. And FIFA hope to increase this number for the World Cup final in Russia. And the estimation of spectators, average for each game, it will be around 304 million people for each game during the World Cup in the next month.
این دوره در جام جهانی بیشتر بکنن و تخمینی که در اون لحاظ می‌زدن تک تک مسابقات شد به صورت میانگین بین 300 تا 400 میلیون نفر سراسر جهان به صورت زنده نگاه.
So that means that when the international team started going against the great national team of Spain and one of the candidates to win the World Cup, plus Portugal, my country, at the end of three games, with an average of 400 million people, almost 1.2 billion people, they will have the opportunity to see and play.
In Berlin, after the team of the football team of Islam, was this your mobile Marrakesh? Was this your mobile team of Fogolade Islam? The team that همین الان هم یکی از کاندیداها برای قهرمانی در این دوره از جام جهانی هستش. بعد در مقابل تیم ملی پرتغال کشور خودش کشور رو که شروع میکنه بعد از گذشت این سه بازی صورت میانگین بالغ بر 1,200,000,000 نفر سراسر جهان بازی ایران
One smile, not even one goal. One smile from our national team players during those games will lift the heart of 1.2 billion people in our planet. One smile.
خانم ها آقایون یک لبخند، یک تک لبخند، نه تنها یک گل، فقط یک لبخند. اگر کاری که بازیکنان ما درون زمین انجام میدن بتونه بر روی لبان کسایی که دارن میبینن بشونه و تاثیر بذاره روشون، مطمئنا تاثیر بسیار بزرگ
خواهد داشت. One point, one win during the World Cup, it will bring huge prestige and reputation for the entire national team.
یک گل، یک امتیاز و یک مسابقه، یک بازی با عملکرد در جام جهانی مطمئناً باعث برقرار شدن افتخار و غرور بسیار زیادی برای کشور بزرگ ایران.
And the reason that I'm saying this today, is because unfortunately, I think that in the last year in Iran, people really don't understand what is the importance of Iran national team to play the World Cup in Russia. That's the reason why I'm trying to remind this today in this event. But the reason why I finish my words with repeating something that I said some years ago when my national team of Portugal was also playing World Cup in South Africa. You know that this is the World Cup FIFA 2018 of Russia. I think FIFA should change the name, not to be called anymore FIFA, but I propose that FIFA change the name to United Nations of Football, because it is our mission in June, July, to bring entertainment, to bring joy, to bring happiness, to bring pride, and to create a sense of peace and harmony all over the world. So it is my wish that our national team, side by side with more 31 nations, they will be able to put together the United Nations of football. Thank you very much.
در این جام جهانی که با تیم ملی فوتبال جمهوری اسلامی ایران در بزرگش در روسیه حضور خواهم داشت جمله آخرم رو اینگونه مطرح بکنم که از این به بعد بیایم این پیشنهاد رو بدیم که به جایی که بگیم جام جهانی فوتبال که از فیفا برگزار میشه بگیم جام سازمان ملل فوتبال بدیم معناست که بشریت رو این مسابقات در خرداد ماه و در تیر ماه امسال در جون و جولای 2018 کنار هم خواهد خورد و وظایف اصلی ما آوردن و نشاندن لبخند به روی تمام کشورها مخصوصا مردم عزیزی رو خواهد
بود. تشکر می‌کنم از